Well, all right, y'all, welcome back. Josh here with Josh's Lawn and Landscapes. Thank y'all for taking time to watch. And so thank you to all my subscribers. And today it is going to be part two of the lawn cleanup from the last video where I did the pool area. So we're going to hop out onto the John Deere today and get into the main part of the yard. So we'll get there and do a quick overview and get some footage, and then we'll be getting to it. Try to get you some real-time footage, some mowing, and we'll be back. All right, y'all. So we're here at the property. Real quick overview, and one little side note here to the usual it's always something kind of thing. So we know I've had the PTO wire, the drive belt wear, and to get that worked out on the John Deere. And so today, and was at my day job and walked out to look into the back of the truck, and you can see I had some residue, some wet places in the back right there, and my 2.5 gallon can, which this is a brand new one. So I had to go purchase this today because my old can, previous can that I had right along this ridge right here had finally cracked, and when you apply pressure to it, it was leaking out of the top of this ridge right here. So the whole side of the other can was wet. So I had to go buy another can and transfer my mixed gas into this one. So I got it taken care of. Just another notch on the belt of things that happen in the lawn care business. So you can see this is what we're going to be dealing with today. Nice and shaggy, thick, and we'll walk around. We'll probably end up pruning these shrubs at some point here before too long, and a couple other things. And you can see where I've got the backyard cleaned up. Looking good. Got it bagged up. Took care of that yesterday with the Honda. But you can see what we had to do with the trimming. And again, this goes all the way to the back there. Usually have enough room to make one pass in between the fence and the tree line, so kind of right in there and back up this way. Once we get it cleaned up at some point in the next week or so, after we get it cleaned up sometime, I'll be back through to check the irrigation. So here's my irrigation boxes here. We'll pop those open, get the valves turned on and checked. You can see this just all the way down. So look right here in front of this crepe myrtle. Wow, nice thick stuff, tall. So we'll get this all the way out to the shrub line, and we will also go around the solar panels. You can see where we normally keep it cut, where it's green as compared to the rest. And then there's a kind of a drive area out to a gate up here, but we'll get that too. And we'll try to get some live footage. I'm probably gonna start up here in the front yard, and that's what we're dealing with. So we'll be back. double cut here some. So what I'm going to do is try to make a couple passes, and when I get about, say, 3 wide, I'll make a pass over some uncut lawn area, and then I'll come over 2 passes or so, maybe 3, and then actually cut back the opposite way. So it'll be 1 cut this way, and then cut back over a previously cut pass. So as my old adage goes, kind of the old wash and whack. So wash it down, smooth it back out. And then that'll allow me to mulch up the clippings as I go as well, as I push them back this way. So we'll keep the clippings in about a 3 cut span and keep them mulched up, so by the time we get done, it'll be chopped up, first release. So I'll do a few passes of that, and then we'll see some finished footage of the front and some other areas. So stick around. See if we can get a better view. So again, you see me make a pass down this right here, and then my next pass back will be on this first section of thatch, chopping it up, kind of pushing it that way. So big difference, big change. And they're really liking. Let me know what y'all think. How's the deer doing? Set the camera off for a little bit. Finish this up in the front yard. Maybe get some footage in the side, in the back, and maybe even some trimming footage. So, y'all stick around. Well, front yard mode. Almost complete. I got a little bit right in here, some thatch that I'm still breaking up, but nice and clean. This is 2 1/4, I believe, 2.5, 2 1/4. Went back and trimmed around these. I might run back over one or two little places close to where I trim just to clean it up a little bit. And I still got the edge and blow everything off. But just some weed eating trimming right around here. And that little strip. This area done here, rocking a 920, it's cutting good. So, let's show you a little bit over here. Trim down around the flagpole, we'll blow this off. This is a little bit of thatch from about right here to about right there, strip, and you see it. And then we'll have to turn turn this into that. Hope you're liking it. Stick around. Alright, so you can see I got the John Deere sitting here. I'm going to get a little more mowing action here. I've already cut a good bit of this back here in the back and cut down the side. So just some more of my double cut style, as I like to call it, the wash and wax. So you'll see that. Make my cut, come down and clean it up. I'm actually spacing out. So I'm chopping the back up as I work it this way. And hopefully it'll look good when I get done. So I'm going to get a few more minutes and that'll probably be it for this part of the video, and might just wrap it on up. And the rest of it's going to be the same thing. So if y'all enjoy it, here we go. have it. I hope you enjoyed that. I'm trying to get the rest of this wrapped up, and then I'll close out the video. Hopefully I'll have a little bit of daylight left. I don't know if I will. I'm just going to go ahead and close this out here. So I want to say thank you for everybody who took time out to watch. I hope you enjoyed the wash and wax, as I call it. Double cutting the yard, getting it nice and clean. I think it's a big, huge improvement and a far cry from what it was. So that's what we got. So let's see. Got a strip on the other side, so got a little side area there, down the side of the pond, and then I just got to finish spreading this little bit of thatch out. So making the deer work, getting it done. Thank everybody for taking the time to watch. Thank y'all to everybody who has subscribed to the channel. If you haven't yet, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button. Make me look good with YouTube. And leave me a comment, let me know what you think. And let me know what you think of what the deer has gotten done today and the transformation of this yard. So again, thank you to everybody who's watched and subscribed. Y'all be safe out there, be kind, and we'll catch you on the next one. Thanks everybody.